Now we
is call us to see if a hover round is right for you. Call now and find out how you can get a hover round in your home right now. You'll receive a free information kit featuring a free video. You'll also get a certificate for a free in-home test drive. There's no cost and there's no obligation, so call today.
Calling hover round is the best thing you can do.
Call 1-800-859-2824 for your free consultation, information kit, video, and test drive certificate. 1-800-859-2824.
When you are wrongfully injured through no fault of your own, life can be tough. Oasis Legal Finance is the number one choice to provide clients the money they need for bills and living expenses long before their case may settle. Call Oasis now. If you're approved, you could have a check in as little as 24 hours. The phone call is free, the application is free, and there's no obligation to repay if you lose your case. Call Oasis now.
And welcome into Cutlery Corner Network. I'm Todd Boone. Mr. James A. Frost has joined us. You know what? You're becoming a regular on this show, Jim Frost.
I am. I'm enjoying it, Todd. I like working with you.
I know you do.
Mountain Man is in the building.
Everybody's going to receive one of these autographed. A really, really nicely done certificate of authenticity is going to come along. That's with the Mountain Man product.
With the Mountain Man product.
And we have quite a bit of it.
Yeah.
Now, he has a tendency to talk a little slow sometimes, and I talk very, very quickly. So we're going to work all of that out while we're live on air, okay?
Yeah, Mountain Man, he's known from the hit series Doug Dynasty.
Yeah, yes, he is known from a very, very popular show. He's a cool dude, too. I like him.
He is. Yeah, he's neat.
I like him.
You're going to love him, folks. Well, all of you out there have seen him anyway, but we're just proud to have him here.
Well, this is going to be fun. Now, we're going to go through some product real quick, let everything get going and warmed up and all of that kind of good stuff. And you've got some more katanas, right?
I do.
We have a lot of merchandise to air, and this is going to be a very, very fun show. Thank you so very much. Oh, by the way, on our website at cutlerycorner.net, what you need to do is go and register. There is no purchase necessary now. We're going to give this away. Our Christmas night show, we're going to draw a name. For those of you that have registered at cutlerycorner.net, a custom handmade buffalo horn stag piece. It's a beautiful knife, and I'll be tickled to give that away, Jim Frost.
Absolutely. Can't wait.
All right. You know what we're going to do? So we got a lot of product. We have a lot of product. We've got the special guests. It's going to be fun. So we're going to get busy. You all right with that?
I'm ready, buddy.
All right. Here we go. $297.57. We've got the buy one, get one free. These are the Venoms. You know, these have done extremely well there, Jim Frost.
Well, why not, Todd? Look at the price on that. That's a BOGO. You buy one, get one free. And, I'm telling you, it's a quality piece.
Assisted knives. Just get with the representatives to receive this for the holidays or talk to them about it. We're ready to ship this product out, are we not, James?
We are.
All right, we're going to get going. Reason that we're showing you two of these at $9.98, you are going to receive these exact two. Now, the only difference in the knife is going to be what's on the handle. That carbon fiber look, you have a spider on one of them. The other one is going to be the scorpion. But they are assisted opening, and those were $12.50 individual. It's what they sold for a piece, and we're doing both of them. And so that would have been $25. We're doing both of them at $9.98. On $297.57, so get your orders in. You know what? I'm looking forward to this show.
I am too. Folks, be sure to get your pen and paper ready. We've got a lot of product for Mountain Man, and you don't want to miss out. Pen and paper ready.
41635, the Steel Recon. Look at this deal. Now, we had I believe it was the Amazon Trailmaster or something about a week or so ago. Look at what we have done here for $4.96. And you can buy as many of this item as you wish. You're not putting a limit on that one, Jim, at less than a $5
limit at all. And that's about 3.5 millimeters steel on that.
Well, you've got a sheath that, in my opinion, it's over a $20 retail value. And you have to, if I get a little excited now, you just have to calm me down, all right? Over a $20 retail value, only $4.96. and 96 cents. Again, here just momentarily from now, we're going to have Mountain Man. We've got a lot of merchandise.
And folks, if you want to jump the gun on Mountain Man product, you can go to our website, ccncutlerycorner.net.
Well, they probably are going to need to.
Yeah.
Let's see. The Buffalo Bird Knife, 40657, is basically an equestrian knife. That's why it's got the horse shield on it, but it's done in genuine buffalo horn. It is a full... he can have that, or okay. It is a full-size trapper with the horse head shield. It's got the hoof cleaner on it, as well as your standard clip blade on a trapper in brushed high carbon surgical stainless steel. That's a whopping $26.50 of retail value. We're making it available only $7.20. So if you've got somebody in the family that likes horses, that's an ideal Christmas gift right there, especially being in Buffalo Horn. 40657 is the item number that you need to order on that one. All right, now then, Jim Frost, I'm trying to get through this product. Thank you so very much.
As quickly I'm wanting to get through it so we can get Mountain Man
I'm ready to get him on the show. We got to talk to that fella. All right, let's see. Early bird. All right, this is a rust lock that we're doing at $46.72 by W.R. Case & Son. So that's looking, pushing up somewhere in the vicinity of about an $84 retail value at only $46.72. I can't remember what we originally sold this one for.
That's close to 50% off of retail on that.
Well, I tell you what.
That's an early bird special for sure.
And these rust locks have had a big run. No, regardless of what the handle material is, that is that beautiful autumn bone, folks. Look at that beautiful knife. A W.R. Case & Sons, that is the first time ever that I recall a early bird special on a case rust lock. 12810. At that special $46.72. All right, now we got a little choice, host choice here, and there aren't going to be many of them.
Me out on these host choice.
Yeah, they're already buying these. But I want you to look at this deal, $6.78. That is one good-looking knife, and I don't know that we've even shown this item before. There were only 120, but we already got some of these going out the door. A $29.95 retail value. Again, it's high carbon surgical stainless. You see the custom tapering in the black forest wood. Very, very nicely done. And that is a mind-boggling price tag.
The biggest problem with that knife is there's only 120 of them.
Yeah, they're going to sell out.
Yeah.
$6.78. You need to get your orders in, folks. All right, let's see. And if you're told anything sold out, we do apologize. Michael Prager, Painted Pony, 41336, $280. That's another beauty. This is actually one of those deer leg bone. I handled hen and roosters.
Leg bone from a deer. Yeah. Turn that just a little and try to get a better picture of that inlay.
Well, this is the handle material you can't get, right? The inlay of the blade or the handle?
The handle.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about right there.
That is a beautiful piece, folks.
There are only four available for sale. All right, so we've got a deer bone. It takes a long time to acquire enough of that bone to manufacture any of these knives. And you're going to have black Aztecs, and then you've got the blood lightning that Michael Prater has done. Only four of them are available. I take it these are probably still going to be serial numbers 1 through 10, so you got to hurry on that one. $975 retail dollars. Only $280. It's 41336 is the item number on that one. All right, here's a custom chipaway. It looks like 41795. You know I've talked about this pattern.
You know what, Todd, and the thing about this is no two are alike. If you got 100 of them, all 100 are going to be different because of the way the die takes to the bone.
Yes, it is.
Absolutely.
That's
gorgeous
knife. Like
$11.68, and that S-guard, that brass S-guard, I love it.
That's almost like that Appaloosa type of look on that bone handle. It's got the multiple spacers.
No two are alike.
This was one of the first frames that you ever came out with in the Chippaway line. So, in other words, you're looking at original $39 retail dollar item. We have this on sale because the one that we had, I think, on the midweek show is gone. Or it may have been put in the speeds on. Anyway, $39 retail, top grade hand tan leather sheath, easily worth, in my opinion, a $10 price tag. You can buy as many of those as you like. $11.78 only on the Chippaway Black Boot Skinner. Now, this was a big hit on the midweek show. We've got that really awesome hunter's deal, Jim, with this Craton style grip, a little bird and trout, a little capy knot, and here comes our Santa Claus.
That's our sleigh buster.
Well, we actually got reindeer. See, they're so good, their legs don't have to move. They just kind of scoot right across the screen there. 41772, $9.88. Now then, the two lower knives are going to come to you in one box. From what I'm understanding, we've already got a lot of people purchasing the Mountain Man product off of the website there, Jim Frost. That is just a heads up. All right, so those two come in one box. This sheath is going to carry both of them, a $32 retail value, $9.88. And what we basically did, that's a good deal on just the lower 200 companion knives at $9.88. We have added that folding double tooth hunting saw to go along with that. It's 41772, our Sleigh Buster Elite Combo Collection. All right,
How about the Sleigh Buster Nut, Todd Boone?
Well,
$4.50 is an unbelievable price on that Double Warrior.
I think the Rockwell.
You know, that won't be made again.
I know. I think the Rockwell test in the 440 stainless steel is worth $4.50. Actually, for a Steel Warrior, Double Warrior, or whatever, I believe that's one of the most incredible deals that we've ever done. You can buy as many of these as you like. What I urge you to do is take advantage of it, even if you don't need all of these for the holidays for Christmas. I mean, stock up on this item. Dealers, you ought to be all over this. At $4.50 only, it's 41 and a 777 at that special 450 price tag. All right, so we had an overwhelming response to this item, Jim Frost. We're going to make a few more, at least on this show, available. It's been one of the most purchased wake-up calls that we have had in quite a, well, I don't want to say all of 2013, but by golly, it's coming close to it. I want you to look at this deal. At $28.30 on 41742, you're allowing 400 of these to be sold, and that's going to... Now, that's for the entire series of shows, folks. Only 400. What you're looking at, check this deal out. $1.42 price breakdown per item, and what makes this one stand out from the other ones is it does not have just one centerpiece of a very nicely done tactical Recon fixed blade. It has two. You're getting double. So they're $1.42 each. You can't make the sheaths for that.
Well, Todd, that's why we sold so many of these. I mean,
I know.
When have we had two?
It's been a while.
Well,
it's only whenever you're in a good mood. And here lately, you've been in a dandy.
Well, it's Christmas time.
He has been in a dandy. All right, along with that, you're going to receive the drop point double serrated stainless steel Wheelock blade park rangers. Check out the swamp lizards there. That's a customer favorite. As well as the Wheelock blade. These are the green berets. That's a mid-frame lock. Now, those actually are going to come with the ballistic belt sheath, but the sheaths are not included in the piece count. Looks like we have some fireflies as pocket knives, dragoons as pocket knives, as well as the whitetail that has that folding hunter type of frame. So everything is individually gift boxed. We got a row 41742 on the wake-up call at that special $28.30 only on that. You can buy as many as you like because Jim Frost is looking at that one, and I see that calculator going off inside that brain of his. All right, Jungle Fever time, 40750. What we did on that one is six of those awesome fixed blade knives. You know, when those came in, I think it, what was it, 8 months ago? Probably first time we saw them, 9 months ago.
We sold out of them reordered.
They went out just like, I mean, they went out in a jiffy. And they ought to right now at $6.47 price breakdown. Once again, you've got about that much money involved in the manufacturing of the sheaths for those knives. 13.5 inches.
Mountain Man in just another minute or two here, folks. Mountain Man's coming on.
We're getting him.
He is in the building.
We're getting him all geared up. He's getting mic'd up as we speak right now. $118 retail value on these six items. And like I said, $6.47 only. Everything is gift box. That is a very, very good value. But we could only add, you added 180 for this show.
Only
180 of those to go around. They were sold out. All right, here's what we're going to do now. The Frost Inbox Outbox Montage at $35. You had to add to this one, too.
I looked at the ones that went out today, yesterday, and, folks, I'm telling you, you're going to really like this set. It's a montage. It could be in the box. It could be out of the box. But it is some great knives.
So in other words, you're taking care of all them folks out there.
Absolutely. This is a deal you won't want to miss.
When he talks...
$3.50 a piece.
Yeah, they get 10 of them.
Yeah. And there could be assisted in there. There could be bone handle knives in there. There could be anything.
Well, there's not a one of them we've ever sold for $3.50. Let me give you a little heads up, folks. When he talks and those words like that come out of his mouth, this is one that you need to be taking advantage of, because who knows what type of product you're going to get. But we only got 200 now left. That's all that we've
done. That's a sample of it. And I hope they make the weekend.
41649. All of you on cable television, our Spike Network, you need to get your orders in. And again, if you're told the product is sold out, don't blame the representatives. They can't help it. Blame Jim Frost. It's all his fault, folks. All right, that's 41649. What's Frosty's Snowman special? Oh, that's that sword. Jim Frost, come on now. You got to
hang. You ready for my sword?
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what. We were ready for the sword. You just weren't ready. You got to get that samurai jig going, that ninja going. He's over there talking to a mountain man.
I was talking to
all
mountain
right, well,
man.
Getting him ready. You got his
He's
mic
getting ready on. To come on.
All right. $39.95. 40749, the Eagle's Nest. Now, check this out. And just like every single other time that we make this item available for sale, sorry about that, there are not ever many of these because it takes so long. It's like a polystone type of a magnificent American bald eagle. That's really nice, Jim. I mean, you got to admit, that's good looking stuff right
but
there.
But you know what? We're very limited on that.
Right. We always are every time that we have it. Of course, the knife is going to come along with it as well. You can display it in that magnificent American bald eagle, or you could use the knife as a second gift item. But that's looking all good right there. Grab one of those up. We've got less than three dozen now remaining on 40749, our Eagle's Nest. All right, now here's your showman snowman special. So I'm going to let you talk about this.
Yeah,
right?
And I tell you, folks, this is our Damascus katana, and it's a combination of 1045 and T10 steel. Over 1,000 layers, according to the manufacturer on this. You know, folks, it takes 5 to 6 months to make one of these blades for this particular sword, and it is a beauty. I don't know if you can get the color, that blue tint in the blade or not, but if you can, folks, I'm telling you, it's just an awesome piece. Katanas are known throughout for thousands of years as used by samurai warriors, and the history and will tell you all about how they were revered. When the Japanese samurai warrior is just very well respected. And we have duplicated these katanas with Damascus steel on them. And folks, I'm telling you, it's a piece that you won't want to miss out. Now, that blue color in that layered Damascus steel is brought out by the artisans that developed this sword by a temperature of approximately 60 degrees centigrade after they have heat treated it up to 1600 degrees to get that Damascus effect on the blade itself. Beautiful blade groove, the blood groove on the blade, and you have two Rockwells on this particular sword. You got a 55 on the blade and a 50 on the back spine of the blade itself. Just a beautiful piece, and you really, If you ever wanted a katana in your lifetime, this is the one that you would want to be the centerpiece.
Well, there are only 73.
There's only 73 of these left. And, folks, we will sell out this weekend. I'm telling you, the Suba, the guard on this, and I think you got a close-up of that, is just gorgeous with that gold overlay on it. And the Suka, the handle itself, is a work of art. You got to hold this in your hand to believe the beauty of it and the mastery of the artisans that produced this work of art.
In a nutshell, it was $168. It's Damascus steel, and it's $98.
It is, because the manufacturer agreed to work with us for this season.
And it's a Frosty Snowman special, folks.
It is.
So that is going to sell out. It's up to you whether you buy one or not, because we don't even have 73 remaining available right now, and they're not going to be any more in time for the holidays. And I don't see you bringing that back at $98,
no.
But I may be wrong.
Mountain Man
is
here. Come on, Mountain Man.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, buddy. Larry, how you doing?
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Folks, I've had the pleasure of being around this man today, and I'm telling you, he's just as good-natured and heartwarming and heartfelt as he is on TV all the time. He's just a wonderful person to be around. We're bringing him to you tonight on behalf of Cutlery Corner Network, and we got some product. If you want to see him again, you just help us out and support him and show him some love out there. Show him some love and tell how you want his product, and we'll see about getting him back.
Well, we've already got the product selling off of the website already, and that's what I'm talking about.
We're working all weekend, so you feel free to buy all you want. We're going to work all weekend getting things out.
You know, we've had a lot of guests before, a lot of guests. Richard Childress, they've all been fantastic, but this is going to be fun, and I tell you what, I appreciate you being here, man.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I appreciate y'all letting me on here. Y'all are doing a real good job.
We're trying.
Here.
He won't let me talk.
Y'all.
So all I'm saying is watch out.
Y'all talk fast.
We do talk fast.
We don't. We got a limited time to get this done, I suppose.
Well,
I tell you what.
You just talk at your pace because that's what our folks want to hear.
Hey, exactly right on. That's what I'm talking about. I know these are some good knives here.
Oh, we've got a bunch of them.
What have we got? What's our first item?
What we're going to do, Mountain Men.
That's what I'm talking about.
We're going to do these in segments. Like, we'll do like a run of eight or something, then we'll have some more, and then we'll do other segments. So you tell me what you think about this double-headed axe. I can tell you right now that's a good item for us. It always has been. It's going to be a whole lot better. You just watch that monitor right there, $19.63. Now, what you're doing, you're autographing these certificate of authenticities, correct?
That's right. Look here, y'all. Got Mountain Man on there. Look, you need to cut them ribs on that deer. You can whack them with this. Vines, whack them.
Look at
there.
Right.
That's double edge there. Hard steel. Nearly as hard as my head. Guaranteed.
It's stainless. It's not carbon. There's
Won't
that
rust.
Certificate. Huh?
Won't rust.
I couldn't have said it any better than what you just did, right? You may end up taking my job. You better watch it. He's going to have you up here on every single show selling this product.
Hey, how much does this job pay here?
All right.
Look here. That's a nice.
We got Big Shot right here.
Hey, let me get to where y'all
there
work
you
at.
Go. So we got a little blade, but we only have 124. Available. $60 retail, so you have the Big Shot. Looks like you're going to have a sword there or something like that. I can't see because I'm blind. Fishing pole, and you got a rifle.
It's got a sword. It's got a rifle on
there.
It's got a man. That's me shooting at the wind or the sky. No, I'm shooting at a duck, really, on there. But look yonder.
And we burnt. Now, they lasered that into the handle. Mountain Man, you know what you ought to do for me real quick?
What's that?
Say hello to my daughter, Katie Ellen Boone.
Hey, Katie Ellen Boone. How you doing out there?
I had to get that in, Wade. Thank you so very much.
Hey, we got you.
Thank you.
I'm telling you what, this is our rascal hair. You could even throw it and stick it in a tree, but I don't recommend it. You know, this knife or hatchet, double-edged.
You know what I'm thinking right now? We're going to move on to the next item because we only had 124 of those. And we're going to have people, we're going to do a series of, there are only 124 of them. I got a feeling with that presentation you just did right there, those are going to be gone.
Yep, they're already gone. Look here now.
Now, Mountain Man, this is a case knife, $22.50, with a little camouflage, lightweight handle, WR case and signs, lock blades. And I know you probably a big case man, too, aren't you?
Oh, my daddy, he's a case man. He's always had a case. That's got a lock blade on there. That way, when you're whacking on something, you won't cut your thumb wide
Exactly.
Open.
You don't want that knife folding up on you.
Doctors would love it, but you don't. No. That's right. That's a good little knife. You can put it in your pocket and never know what's in there.
We just got him started there, Tom O'Dell.
Hey, I'm getting the hang of this stuff now. What else y'all got?
All right, that's 41737. Now, I'm going to like this item right here because I've always been partial to this anyway, and I know you're going to like it. Also, 41737 was the case knife, and there were only 100 of those at $22.50. Now, what this is right here, it's a two-piece set. Both of those knives fit in that, they piggyback in that leather sheath. And you got Mountain Man Trailmaker etched on one of the blades, and then Mountain Man on the lower side. Now, real quick, though, I want to show everybody this, Mountain Man. Every item that you purchase that's a Mountain Man product, of course, he is autographing this very nicely done, elaborate certificate of authenticity. And thank you so very much. I hope you like to write a lot.
God did. There was 5,000 of them squashed in that box. They must have used a press to get them in.
Well, you know what? Don't be surprised if you don't get another box of 5,000 of them.
Hey, I can do it. Choo-choo. I got a bionic hand.
There you go.
Yes, sir.
I tell you what, this is going to be a hoot. Yeah, they received both of those. They fit down in the leather sheath like the old Spanish muelas, but they're only $24.50 for both those knives in the hand-tanned leather sheath. 41647, and I can tell you right now, that's going to be a big hit for you, that particular item.
You can't beat this with a stick. I'm telling you what.
Folks, I'm telling you right now, a lot of you are going to be disappointed because a lot of these items are limited.
Yeah, they are.
So you're going to be disappointed if you don't jump on there pretty quick.
Well, he said you've already had him doing the bionic hand autographing on these.
We wore him out today.
Yeah, man,
we had little babies and little kids and grandmommies, 90-year-olds.
By the way, Mountain Man, you're going to be in the Frost Cutlery brand new showroom from 10 a.m. Eastern to 2 p.m. Tomorrow, Saturday.
That's right. They need to come on out and see me.
There you go.
Pictures, 10 o'clock to 2 o'clock. Check out all these knives here.
Well, by gosh, I hope you got extra parking.
We got parking.
All right, you get 10 a.m. Eastern, 2 p.m. He will be in the brand new showroom. It's already been busy. All right, Mountain Man, we got 41680. This is going to be this awesome 49er. Now, I want you to check this out. It says, mm-hmm. Now, I'm going to let you say that, all right?
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
Yeah, that's a good one.
I can't do it like he did. Look at this. Now, that is a buck deer. Check out the deer on this particular one. That's on an Ocoee River smoothbone. Top grade, beautiful 1400 for only $19.73. I mean, you're looking at a $50 retail value. And Mountain Man, they actually lasered that.
Everybody will get one of these autographed pictures with each of his product.
Yeah, a very, very well, nicely done, elaborate autographed picture and with a certificate of authenticity on the reverse side. But they lasered that bone handle. That's good looking stuff.
I see that. It's a beautiful knife there. And in that picture, I done had a shower for that month. I was cleaning everything, y'all. Can't beat it.
You didn't have nothing in the beard, huh?
No, nothing in the beard. And, heck, I even smelled good in the picture.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
All right. All of our cable viewers, we're about to take a short, but it is a necessary commercial break. You need to get your orders in, because I can tell you right now, we are absolutely getting busy, and this is going to be fun.
That's a beautiful piece right there, Todd.
You might have to have him back here tomorrow night.
We may have to.
All right, let's see.
Oh, that's a nice knife, I tell you.
They're going to receive all three of them. 41734, these new camouflage-handled fixed blades. They receive all, and they're all three different, and all three of them have a different blade etch, and they're for all three of these, that's a $99 retail value, $38 only. Again, this is a limited item. I think this is pretty awesome. This is one you need to be ordering, folks, because this is not going to last any length of time whatsoever. Now, Mountain Man, they get one certificate of authenticity with this item, right?
They will, yes.
All right, this is all a three-piece set, so you'll receive the nice, cleanly clad Mountain Man picture to go along with that as the certificate of authenticity. So get your orders in, folks. All right, our cable people are going to be taking a little short break here for about 90 seconds.
Well, we'll let them have a little break there.
All right, for everybody that's on Dish In Direct, we've got a couple of items, about a minute and a half, I think it is, 90 seconds or something like that. We're going to do this item. This is a little buy one, get one free. It's on the what they call the Venom, a rapid opening tactical folders. You seen how these work here, Mountain?
How'd you do that?
Well, you just close it, you know, like a normal lock blade. You put a little pressure right there.
Whoa, Nellie, look at the honor, y'all. Man, that's what I'm talking about. You can't beat that.
No, you can't beat that.
Shit, no.
Now, you get both of them for $9.98. We sold one of them for $12.50. I tell you what, you're probably going to leave with a set of those before you get out of here.
You ain't lying. Sure am. See, y'all. No, I'm just picking. Hey, that is a nice knife. Look at you under that spider on there.
Yeah, hey, you got that old black widow.
You know. About. Yes, sir.
The other one's going to have a scorpion. So they get both of them there for you. See, you can't just take one. He's going to have to give you the whole set.
Where's the other knife?
It's right here. You get both of them right there.
Thank you.
I hope you brought a big vehicle, because I'm going to start giving you a bunch of stuff.
Hey, I'll take it. You ain't lying. I can skin two squirrels at one time.
One with each hand.
That's right. I know how to skin them out.
Grab that up, folks. That's You'll probably never see a presentation like that again. All right, now all of our cable viewers are back. Mountain Men, all of everybody that's on the Spike TV network, thank you so very much. Now, for Mountain Men being here, we thought it was absolutely a necessity to offer what we call a Mountain Man buoy. This is a beautiful, it's a five-star grade, that's elk antler.
That's beautiful knife.
You've seen antler like that? It's absolutely every one of them that I've ever seen flawless. I can't find anything wrong with it. I don't know how they did that.
I don't know either, but that looks like it fits your hand just right.
Oh, and look at that, it's 420 J2 tool steel. Now, what you're going to have on the blade on this one, Mountain Man, I guess you probably say, there you go. Mountain Man Adventures, and then I'll go ahead and let you say what was down there right below that look right coming right there. There you go. Only $48.63. Heck, that's about what we sold the knife for anyway. Oh, without any, and you're going to receive an autographed Mountain Man certificate of authenticity. Jim Frost, that one's going to sell out. We only have 120. Of that particular item available. So if you are interested in this product, you need to dial that toll-free 800 number. 120 were all that were available. That's 41731 is the item number, a $120 retail value. And I think with that autograph certificate that's going to, and picture that's coming along with it, I think the retail will be even more than that. Especially after you have that nice little bath and shower and everything on
it. Yes, indeed, it will be. Hey. I looked real well in that picture, y'all.
We only have about 100 left. 41731. Have you seen items like this, Mountain Man? Now, this is a Jim Frost classic from years and years and years ago. We have 188 items in there. Now, they're all going to be individually gift boxed. 188 knives are in this deal. We call that a moneymaker.
I'm telling you.
All right, so we're at like $1,600 a retail value. 188 knives, and you see the it's only $248 available on FlexPay at $124 over two credit card cycles. All right, here's what they're going to get, Mountain Man. Jim gives them a katana, full-size 39.5-inch katana. Now, it's going to vary as far as the color is, but, if you ever want to and you want to be a samurai or a ninja, all you got to do is contact Jim Frost. He'll hook you up with a sword to do that.
That's right. I'll even skin a buffalo. Big enough skin of buffalo, y'all.
We're going to put a katana. Now, again, they're going to vary as far as the finish is concerned on that one. Some may be white, some may be traditional black. You're going to receive a full 39.5-inch katana. And I see, Jimbo, I see that calculator going off in that he's got his brain is a calculator. $248. Since you're here, I think, and I can put you on the spot right now because this is live television, you can give him a little discount off.
Yeah, that. Mountain Man's here, and I guarantee we need to give a better deal just because Mountain Man is good enough to come down here and talk to these folks.
$238?
A little bit more than
come
that.
Come on, 15. Give five more dollars out of you.
I get a little bit more
it
than that.
It ain't for
buddy.
Me, folks. This is for Mountain Man.
Hey, listen, Mountain Man means a lot to us, and we want to sell a lot of his products, so we're going to drop this down to $198.
Below $200 bill?
$198.
That's what I'm talking about.
And the best is yet to come.
Oh, they ain't seen anything yet. This one's absolutely full of bonuses. Mountain Man, I don't even know if you've seen it yet. We wanted to try to keep it a surprise for you. But anyway, I'll go through it real quick, and then I'll get to that surprise. You're going to receive the katana. Full-size katana, brand new, mint condition. You're going to receive all four of those fixed blade knives and the camouflage. These brand new ones, these tactical recons and the camouflage cushion grip handled gift box. So all four of those are going to be included. We've loaded it down with dealer cases. The Dragoon dealer cases, 12 individually boxed knives. We'll just pan through all of those. Oh, he put those deer hunters in there for you too also, Mountain Man. Those little eagle eyes, I'll pull one of them out.
Yeah, let me look at that.
And, you know, there's 12 of them to a case, but I tell you what, since you're here, we'll let you have that one, and our display is only going to be 11.
Hey,
all right, so you got all that. You got
the lightweight. You'll hardly know what's in your pocket. Look yonder. That is beautiful. It's white too. If you drop it, you can find it in the woods.
By gosh, he's good.
I'm smarter than average.
He's done got it figured out.
Bear.
He's got it all figured out, Todd Boone. Well, he's the first time he's done this. He's way ahead of me and you.
You know what? I don't always.
You can peel the dirt out underneath your fingernails.
I don't always mind interrupting
ladies,
Jim Frost, but by gosh, I'm
going to
let you have at it.
All ladies need one of these, too.
You are a pro already
sir. Oh, hey, I got this, y'all. Looky here now. I'm going to stick it back in that wood over here.
Well, we're just going to let you have that one now when I give you a knife.
Hey, it's going in my pocket, buddy.
Yeah, you don't. That's right. You don't turn it down. You got to give me a penny, as Jim Frost would say. You got to have a penny. Got him an eagle eye so far.
Got a penny somewhere or another.
But I don't need it right now. I tell you what. I'll take one of them. You'll find something to give me.
I got something. I'll give you
buckshot.
I got a pack of deer sausage.
I take that over a penny any day.
Hey, I'll fix you up.
Hey, Jim Frost, we're going to need a little more time on this one, all right?
Yeah, okay, buddy.
Buckshots, a dealer case of 12. Eagle Eyes, there's going to be a dealer case of 12. The Whitetail, a dealer case of 12. All of these are individually gift boxed. We have Swamp Lizards, Dragoons. We've also included the camouflage handle Delta Ranger. Those are, in my opinion, are a $10
bill. I love that Delta Ranger.
Well,
absolutely gorgeous now.
They're $10 all day long. That'd be a $120 return just in these 12 knives. Look at this, 188 total items that you'll be receiving. And then we've got more Eagle Eyes. We've got the large reservist mid-frame lock blade, and we have the Firefly, as well as the, we named that one after you too, Mountain Man. The Whitetail. Whitetail's going to be included, and look at this really nice little collector's card right here.
Holy moly, I like that. That's a pretty one right yonder. Y'all look yonder.
You like that American body? You know,
yes, sir.
That's usually the first one I talk about.
I'm talking about America.
Then I got to talk about these white wolves, too, because you got to like that white wolf.
Yeah, I always liked wolves. That's pretty nice.
That is.
Ain't no doubt about it. This ain't no jive, y'all. This is pretty nice, because I can see them probably better than y'all. Well, I don't know. I ain't got my glasses on, but they are pretty.
They get 18 of them.
18 of them?
$10 a piece retail. That's 18 on this card. That's a $180 return. They only paid $198. But you know what we're going to let you... I tell you what. Now, I want to show you how that works.
Right. Hey, watch out.
I will. Don't worry about it. See that trigger right there?
Yeah.
Little trigger. That's all you got to do. And then liner lock on the inside there. That's going to make it. You all right with 189 knives?
You better show him how to do that.
He knows how to do that.
I don't know how to do that.
You're going
to
make it. You're all right with
that
trigger. Hey, watch your hand there.
The trigger here.
And see, this is this new technology stuff. Trigger.
I seen it. Look, yeah.
It's like an assistant, you know.
Holy moly.
Because sometimes you get like me, get old and feeble. I can't open the knives up regular, so I have to.
Booyah! Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Look, yeah. Got a deer head on here, too.
Todd Boone, when are we going to show
it? Well, that's 189 items, and then I tell you what, I can't resist. Now, that's going to be a bonus. 190 items going to be in that collection.
That's what I'm talking about here, boys.
The only
one. Who's that good looking fella on there? Hey, that's my cousin. No, that's me. Look, Yonder, what a
mountain
night,
man!
Y'all.
I'm telling you, this whole set's worth getting it. You can only get this with this set, isn't that correct, Todd?
It's not available.
Otherwise, just with this set. So if you want one of these knives right here, you need to buy the set. If you want to sell the rest of the knives, sell them. But you got that centerpiece right there for as long as you want it.
There are only 480. That's all that we had available for sale, 480. So that's the 190th. This one actually had two bonuses, Mountain Man. So you are extra special, and that don't happen hardly ever. I don't know that it's ever happened before. So 188 was the original deal there at $198. Then that beautiful, that is a Whitetail brand stack handle, original buoy. There are only 480 of these that are going to exist, and the only way to receive this knife is to purchase this collection. Let me show them there real quick. We're going to give them one real good look. So if you want this item, we need you to give us a call. Order 417-30 as the item number. We do all that work in-house. Now, because of the popular response, those of you that are on Spike Cable Network, you need to get real, real busy. Give us a call on this deal, because I can tell you right now, Jim Frost, I have absolutely no doubt whatsoever that is going to be one of, if not the most popular items of the entire show. So real quick again, 417-30, minute and a half remaining. We started originally at 188 total items. There was one of the assisted opening Whitetail brands in the camouflage handle material on the Delta Command frame. That was bonus number one. All right, we sold that individually for like $9.98, $10 basically. This is a price breakdown to about $1.05. That's at 188 total items. And then this incredible fixed blade, limited to only 480 in the entire world, will be yours in stag, a beautiful original Western buoy design at no additional charge as the 190th item. All right, so it's available on FlexPay at $99 over two credit card cycles. Very, very busy right now. It's 417-30. All right, Jim Frost. We're running out of time. Why don't you go over and stand by that collection with Mountain Man? You want to hold this buoy? Because I think everybody needs to.
Folks, we need to. The centerpiece in this set, that buoy, is going to be well worth the value of buying this set in years to come.
I'm going to grab that for you.
Right, I know from past history and the Parker Frost knives and what's happened to them. I mean, first time with Mountain Man knives, you got an opportunity to buy this set and get that one knife in the middle of it. Don't miss out, that's all I can tell you.
That's actually bonus number two in this deal. And is this the first time there's ever been a knife done for you, isn't it, on this show?
That's right. It is.
The first ever commemorative Mountain Man product. Yes, available sir. To you. There's old James A. Frost right there. He don't know what to do because he's, again, when I tell you that calculator is going off in his head, trust me. But you know what? It's all good on this one, is it not, Jim Frost?
I have to stay sharp to stay ahead of you, Todd Boone.
Gentlemen, camera four.
All right, that was 417-30 and appropriately named. A mountain of steel at $198 only. All right, 380. You know what? I found this item right here. That's what it was called. I mean, that was actually built and put together and given an item number probably, I don't know, 5 months ago, but we called it Mountain Man Trio.
Mountain Man
Trio.
Before I
knew he was even coming on the show, but that's what we called it, because you know what? We like our Mountain Man.
That's 15 to 16-inch knives right there.
That's what I'm talking about. Y'all need to check this. Hey, this is one I want to look at right now. Now then, that's a knife. Yes, sir. You can chop vines, wood. Hey, this blade ain't going to dull out on you here. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm.
That is a Mountain Man custom piece. That's good looking stuff right there.
Yes, sir.
All right, we're $36 now and 82 cents. That's $12.27 each. Again, there are only about 200 of these available. Now, you know, like I said, this actually was built several months ago. It's not going to come with the autographed picture and certificate. That's just the name that we gave to it on 38930. And that's what I've always referred to these frames as, Mountain Man patterns. But you receive those exact three knives, and that's the issue with it, is the out of our custom line. It's got like 100 and some odd hand operations that went into the manufacturing of that item. All right, 41778 Santa Swiss Mix. $28. Now I got to check this one out here. $108 retail. So Jim Frost, let me get this right, because you know it's going to be our choice as far as the finish on the handles of these knives.
It's going to be our choice of colors on that, Todd Boone. And folks, I'm telling you, one of the best deals we've ever put together on as far as these type of knives are concerned.
They get 21 of them, though.
They get 21 of them, and it's $28. It's just an unbelievable deal, but you know what? Our people deserve this. It's Christmas time. You think about how you got 28 stocking stuffers right there.
28, because they're all individually gift boxes. And again, these are the ones that you're going to receive. They just vary as far as the color on the handle. Several of these, most of them anyway, a few may not, are going to come with the toothpick and the tweezers embedded into the handle. 41778. Now, here just a little bit, we've got more Mountain Man product. We had to give him a break because he got to talking too quick, so we had to cut him off there. And now he'll be about 5 or 6, 8 minutes, something like that. Don't go anywhere. We'll have another series of run of merchandise. All right, Pitch Black 6-pack, $33.63 on 409-52. This is another fairly older item, very popular. Brought it back for this show, special show. There are only 180 available for sale. You'll receive all six, of course, in the name 6-pack, of the Soft Touch Cushion Grip Tactical Recon fixed blades, including this new one. It's very similar to one of the Vortex. We're sold out of all of those. $150 and change of retail value, just $33.63 only. 409-52, which is, that's $5.61. Well, you better get busy on this one. $5.61 price breakdown. And that is approaching one of our lowest ever prices on a collection of fixed blade knives. Again, basically, it's like purchasing a sheath and having the knife to go along with that. But we sell pocket knives for more than that. Look at this beauty here. $15.63 in a Koi River toothpick. It has the inlay of a bear. You know, I think there were four of these, Jim. Most of them are gone.
And I understand why, Todd.
Yes.
They're just really a work of art.
We may have sold out of that Timber Wolf. This is the bear. And actually, the only reason that we have a few of these is because I don't think that it's been shown a great deal. That's Buffalo Horn, Turquoise, and Mother of Pearl. $56 retail value. Are you making any more of these?
I don't have them on order. That's a reverse acid etch on that blade, and that takes quite a bit longer to do than most etches.
Yes, especially on that toothpick blade.
Yeah.
That's good stuff right there. So if you purchase the other ones, 41325, give us an order on that. Only $15.83. Now, here comes those reindeer again. And of course, these are the reindeer that you especially train them because their legs don't move. They don't have to.
They fly.
Yeah, they do. They fly. $8.72. Boy, that is another incredible deal right there. Right at $39 of retail for $8.72. 41769. Now, they can buy as many of these Sleigh Buster specials as they want, correct?
They can.
That is about 15 inches in the overall length. Triple steel pin, beautiful finger grooved hardwood handle, all the custom tool work on the back of the blade at less than a $9 bill. It's 41769. I like this sword, Jim Frost.
Yeah, and this is a special. It's a hand-forged samurai sword, and I can't tell you enough about the samurai warriors. You know, movies, Todd Boone, over the years, have just made this just a wonderful piece to collect and put in your collection of swords and or knives.
Movies, yes.
Yeah, movies have really glamorized the katana swords, and this is a regular size katana. It's carbon steel. It is heated up to approximately 15 to 1600 degrees, red hot, and then it's hammered out. And what they do is they hammer it out to about 5 millimeters thickness. And
look,
then they instill the Haman line, which is that edge on that sword, on this. And that's just a beautiful piece. It's got the blood groove on it. And Todd Boone, you can take the handle off of this knife.
Yeah,
this,
just like a real, yeah, you know, centuries old.
Yeah,
you take
the
sword.
If you look at the handle, you'll see that it's got the pins in it, the little wood pins in it, that where you can take that handle off and remove it. And that right there, right there.
Little Manuki. Okay, and that's what the hammer's for. That comes in that care kit that they'll receive.
It is.
You know, this is $148 originally.
Originally. But again, we're getting some special deals from the manufacturers right now. $78.30. And that is a Piana grade, what I call cherry blossom red on that
look at that.
Suka.
Look at the beauty. It almost looks like you can reach into that.
It
look
is.
At that.
The depth is so unbelievable on that. A beautiful piece to own. $78.30 for a hand-forged samurai katana. You can take that handle off, folks.
Over a hundred.
You can disassemble it.
Excuse me. Over a $300 retail value. But you know, just like the black one that we had a moment ago, there aren't a great deal of those available for sale, and you're looking at a major reduction in price. All right, so here we go. We've got some. Now we had that stainless steel hatchet earlier with the wooden handle mount, man. This one is done in leather. It looks like maybe even a buffalo horn or a black forest wood. But look at that crown stag. That's the actual shed off the antler. You know the shedderman.
It
wasn't
sure
cut off.
Sure is. Looky here. It won't slip out of your hand. That's what I'm talking about. You got a grip. It gets wet, it ain't gonna slip out of your hand. Who's that name there on there?
You know, I can't read cursive very well, but I think that's your name.
Hey, look out.
That
y'all.
Is Mountain Man.
Hey. Right, now,
laser, and then you got a really nice elaborate seam that's done on the blade. Again, it's not carbon steel, it's stainless. So you don't have to worry about about it turning with the commemorative blade etch. And at $46.83, of course, with every Mountain Man item that you purchase, you're going to receive an autographed picture, but it is also a certificate of authenticity, a very elaborate. And it goes into some great history about you, Mountain Man, that I've...
Wait a minute.
Pardon me, I failed to mention. Oh, it's good stuff. You don't have to worry about that. Talks about your radio station.
Yeah.
All of that good stuff.
Yeah,
so incredible.
Yeah.
A certificate is going to go along with it. And there were a few hundred of those. Now, that is a $98 retail value, it looks like. That's 41729 at only $46.83. That's nice looking stuff right there.
You ain't woofing. Y'all need to get you one of these. There ain't no joke about it. I got it in my hand. It feels good.
Well, what about this? Have you ever seen a knife like that? A four-blade Congress? Look at the size of that.
Man.
You open the blades up, and I believe it's somewhere in the vicinity of about 15 inches in the overall length.
Survival knife right there, y'all. Rambo ain't got nothing on us.
No, he does not.
Rambo ain't got nothing.
That is chipped black-lip mother of pearl on the handle. Less than $75. And, of course, I'm doing a real terrible job because the lighting. I'm sorry.
It might have been my big head in there. Go ahead on.
That ain't got anything to do with it. You actually have three blade etch here, and this is one of only, I think it says 200. Does that say 200 or 100? All right, there are only 100 that we'll be able to do of this item, as you see right there. 41698. 100, and you know what? The knife is not even going to be remanufactured. So when they're gone, they're gone. We cannot reduplicate this particular item. $74.38. I'm going to tell you right now, you know there are not a lot of knife collectors in the country. 100's not very many at all.
No, they're going to be a lot more, though, when they see these. That's what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm.
You remember you remember the knives you used to get and they were wood and you put them together? You don't hardly find them no more. I'm talking about a long time ago.
That's a wooden knife there.
Yeah, they became real collectible. It's been, and until we brought these in, I had not seen any in a long time. Of course, there had been some or a few out there, but the older ones, they were a big hit, and they were basically, they did it for kids to teach them how to put a knife together.
Yeah.
So they're actually going to have to assemble this one as well, and it's a Koi River. It's $14.80 only. It's 41762, and there you see the mountain man lasered in it. Everything they need to assemble this knife is going to come along with it.
Hey, you can't, that's good. You can't. They make that with a stick. Hey, they did. I mean, it's made out of wood. They made it with a stick.
You are exactly right on that. Again, I couldn't have put it in better terms than what you just heard
there.
Straight and to the point, folks. That's exactly what it's all about. 41762. I like those. I've always liked those. And I'm glad that they did one of those for you. Again, show the autographed picture with every single item, if it's a Mountain Man product, you are going to receive it. I just have a tendency every once in a while to forget. Well, you know, we did another case knife.
That's cool. I don't care. Yeah. That is cool.
This is another. So this is the second of the W.R. Case & Sons product that we have. Commemorating Mountain Man, only $42. Now there are only going to be 30 of this item. So it's a case. It's got that Zytel lightweight camouflage handle material. It's nice, made to use.
Well, you know, it's a pretty knife. I see it from right here. It looks good.
Mm. Well, there are only 30 available for sale. 41739. So again, I have a real strong feeling this is not going to last. If you are interested in one of these, you need to give us a call, folks. And if you're told that they are sold out, it's not the representative's fault. It's just all the knives that we had on that case product. But you know what? If you miss out on this case product, on the Trapper, how about this is our first case fixed blade. 41739. Same camouflage handle. That's a nice looking fixed blade right there.
Yeah, ain't lying. I like it. Hey, it's easy. It's got a rough handle. You can grip it. Won't slip.
Exactly.
Looky yonder.
Now,
got my name on there too.
Mountain Man, there are only 20. All right, there are only 28 of these. That's all that are available for sale. 28 only, 41735. So we just had 30 of the Trappers a moment ago, and there are only 28 of the fixed blade knives, $49.95 only. And you know what? More than likely, any future shows or anything like this, I'd say that none of these will be actually duplicated. If the pattern is duplicated, it'll be with a different scene. And this one has Mountain Man on it, and then it's got you out there. Looks like you're doing a little bit of duck blasting on that one right there.
Yep, I don't miss them either. That's me on that knife. You can't tell it from right here, but if you get a magnifying glass, you can see the beard and hair. And hey, this knife is a good knife. It's to be used slow.
If you don't have the magnifying glass, I tell you what, because that's going to be with your order. 41735, only $49.95. But again, there were only 28 of those available for sale. Now, our cable viewers are cable. They're getting ready to take another short commercial break. Our Dish and Direct Network viewers, they stay with us. The break's only about 90 seconds in length. All right, again, we're busy. We got a lot of Mountain Men product. We're having to go through it in stages, folks. We're showing you several items here and there. And now, this isn't a Mountain Man item. It's Beaver Creek Cigar Trapper 41796. So that's basically looks like it's in a cigar box. Now, this is cool. You have to pardon me. I've not seen this before. In a molasses swirl, almost like a Corallon, a handle material. And it's a, and then there's that old Beaver right there. It says 2009. It's referring to the Beaver Creek, a name brand. Check that out. Special edition. I'm seeing this for the first time just like you are. Only $15, a $37 retail value on 41796. Look at that handle material on that. So, I've got a feeling this is going to be quite the popular item. And it goes into some detail. Inside the box, basically like a cigar box lid of the Beaver Creek Knife Company. That's nicely done. That should be a good item. 41796, $15 only on the Beaver Creek. All right, welcome back in to those of you that take these short, but it is a necessary commercial break. We've got about 10 items we go through on this little mini run, basically. It's like a mini speed zone. Hardwood Excellence we have available at $28.80. That's 41788 is the item number, less than a $29 price tag. And you're going to receive all three of those beautiful zebra wood, and they are assisted opening knives, but it's in a speed zone, so there are only 75 of those. 41787. Anybody need to get their ducks in a row? Well, look no further. We have the original versions of the duck brand. That's an assisted opening brand name that we've had precious few of here lately. You're going to, and there are the full-size stilettos, assisted opening, $31.30, $10.43. Only 80, though. That's all that item that we had available, 80. Live to Ride, again, it's in a speed zone. So it's going to be limited quantity, 98. You push the old seat there. Push down on the seat, and the light comes on. Blade folds up into the frame. Only 98 are available. $30 retail, 41263. Item number on that at $10 only. And we have the Iron Horse at $10.23. About 95, it looks like, available for sale. Comes in that very, very nicely done collector's box. All of the trains that we have had, and that's a metal, three-dimensional metal handle, and all of them that we have had have been very, very popular. That's actually at a price reduction of $10.23 only. 21498. This is from 2010. Auburn Tigers, the champions in a tiger wood handle material. That is a serial number on it. There are only seven. I thought it proper to bring this back because tiger stripe bone handle. Only seven are available at $59.95 on that one. Who knows? They may actually hit it again this year, folks. All right, what we've got going on right now, the Crimson Draco 38084, $29.95 only. All this Fantasy Fortunato series type of product does extremely well. The problem is we just don't have but a very, very precious few. That also comes with the wall plaque to go along with that rubberized handle. You can display that, hang it on the wall. 19 are all that are left. It's 38084. Now, for $19.80, the Bone Collector Series, triple blade, big game trapper, and yes, you are looking at the Don't Adjust Your Television Set. That is feather jig pink bone. Three blades or three Damascus steel blades on that at less than $20. First 43 orders with the certificate and a top grade hand-tanned leather sheath. And our Voss shaving cream at $29.95. The Voss, the return of the Voss Cutlery Company that actually was a brand from 1900 to 1975. And a big majority of those manufacturer, knives were manufactured by Hen and Rooster or Bertram Cutlery. So with that at $29.95, we're also going to give you the Voss Old Fashioned Barbershop Razor Strop to go along with that at that special $29.95. All right, this is the Pirate Sting, and I don't even remember this one. I'm certain that we've probably had it before. I just don't remember it. This is actually $19.80, so I've got a feeling that is a clearance. How many of these are available? 41789 on this. All right, there are just 27 available for sale. Again, I don't remember this item. It's got skulls on the top as the handle, the stinger, and you can display this on the wall or you could put it on the mantle. It will also come with the legs or the stand legs to go along with that. It's 41789, only $19.80. All right, we had an overwhelming response to this item, Jim Frost. We're going to make a few more, at least on this show, available. It's been one of the most purchased wake-up calls that we have had in quite a, well, I don't want to say all of 2013, but by golly, it's coming close to it. I want you to look at this deal. At $28.30 on 41742, you're allowing 400 of these to be sold, and that's going to, now that's for the entire series of shows, folks. Only 400. What you're looking at, check this deal out. $1.42 price breakdown per item, and what makes this one stand out from the other ones is it does not have just one centerpiece of a very nicely done tactical recon fixed blade. It has two. You're getting double. So they're $1.42 each. You can't make the sheaths for that.
Well, Todd, that's why we sold so many of these. I mean,
I know.
When have we had two?
It's been a while.
Well,
it's only whenever you're in a good mood. And here lately, you've been in a
dandy.
Well,
it's Christmas time.
He has been in a dandy. All right, along with that, you're going to receive the Drop Point Double Serrated Stainless Steel Wheelock Blade Park Rangers. Check out the Swamp Lizards there. That's a customer favorite. As well as the Wheelock Blade. These are the Green Berets. That's a mid-frame lock. Now, those actually are going to come with the ballistic belt sheath, but the sheaths are not included in the piece count. Looks like we have some Fireflies as pocket knives, Dragoons as pocket knives, as well as the Whitetail that has that folding hunter type of frame. So everything is individually gift boxed. We got a row 41742 on the wake-up call at that special $28.30 only on that. You can buy as many as you like because Jim Frost is looking at that one, and I see that calculator going off inside that brain of his. All right, Jungle Fever time, 40750. What we did on that one is six of those awesome fixed blade knives. You know, when those came in, I think it, what was it, 8 months ago? Probably first time we saw them, 9 months ago.
We sold out of them reordered.
They went out just like, I mean, they went out in a jiffy. And they ought to right now at $6.47 price breakdown. Once again, you've got about that much money involved in the manufacturing of the sheaths for those knives. 13.5 inches.
Mountain Man in just another minute or two here, folks. Mountain Man's coming on.
We're getting him.
He is in the building.
We're getting him all geared up. He's getting mic'd up as we speak right now. $118 retail value on these six items. And like I said, $6.47 only. Everything is gift box. That is a very, very good value. Effect. But we could only add, you added 180 for this show.
That's all, it.
Only 180 of those to go around. They were sold out. All right, here's what we're going to do now. The Frost Inbox Outbox Montage at $35. You had to add to this one, too.
I looked at the ones that went out today, yesterday, and folks, I'm telling you, you're going to really like this set. It's a montage. It could be in the box. It could be out of the box, but it is some great knives.
So, in other words, you're taking care of all them folks out there.
Absolutely. This is a deal you won't want to miss.
When he talks...
$3.50 a piece.
Yeah, they get 10 of them.
Yeah. And there could be assisted in there. There could be bone handle knives in there. There could be anything.
Well, there's not a one of them we've ever sold for $3.50. Let me give you a little heads up, folks. When he talks and those words like that come out of his mouth, this is one that you need to be taking advantage of, because who knows what type of product you're going to get. But we only got 200 now left. That's all that we've
done. That's a sample of it. And I hope they make the weekend.
41649. All of you on cable television, our Spike Network, you need to get your orders in. And again, if you're told the product is sold out, don't blame the representatives. They can't help it. Blame Jim Frost. It's all his fault, folks. All right, that's 41649. Have you seen items like this, Mountain Man? Now, this is a Jim Frost classic from years and years and years ago. We have 188 items in there. Now they're all going to be individually gift boxed. 188 knives are in this deal. We call that a moneymaker.
I'm telling you.
All right, so we're at like $1,600 of retail value, 188 knives, and you see the it's only $248 available on FlexPay at $124 over two credit card cycles. All right, here's what they're going to get, Mountain Man. Jim gives them a katana, full-size 39.5-inch katana. Now, it's going to vary as far as the color is, but, if you ever want to and you want to be a samurai or a ninja, all you got to do is contact Jim Frost. He'll hook you up with a sword to do that.
That's right. I'll even skin a buffalo. Big enough skin a buffalo, y'all.
We're going to put a katana. Now, again, they're going to vary as far as the finish is concerned on that one. Some may be white. Some may be traditional black. You're going to receive a full 39.5-inch katana. And I see, Jimbo, I see that calculator going off in that. He's got his brain is a calculator. $248. Since you're here, I think, and I can put you on the spot right now because this is live television. You can give him a little discount off.
Yeah, Mountain Man's here, and I guarantee we need to give a better deal just because Mountain Man is good enough to come down here and talk to these folks.
$238?
A little bit more than
that. Come on, 15. I give $5 more out of you.
I get a little bit more than that.
It ain't
buddy.
For me, folks. This is for Mountain Man.
Hey, listen, Mountain Man means a lot to us, and we want to sell a lot of his products, so we're going to drop this down to $198.
Below $200
bill. $198.
That's what I'm talking about.
And the best is yet to come.
Oh, they ain't seen anything yet. This one's absolutely full of bonuses. Mountain Man, I don't even know if you've seen it yet. We wanted to try to keep it a surprise for you. But anyway, I'll go through it real quick, and then I'll get to that surprise. You're going to receive the katana. Full-size katana, brand new mint condition. You're going to receive all four of those fixed blade knives and the camouflage, these brand new ones, these tactical recons and the camouflage cushion grip handled gift box. So all four of those are going to be included. We've loaded it down with dealer cases. The Dragoon dealer case is 12 individually boxed knives. We'll just pan through all of those. Oh, he put those deer hunters in there for you too also, Mountain Man. Those little eagle eyes, I'll pull one of them up.
Yeah, let me look at that.
And there's 12 of them to a case, but I tell you what, since you're here, we'll let you have that one, and our display's only going to be 11.
Hey,
all right, so you got all
this
the you got
is lightweight.
The...
You'll hardly know what's in your pocket. Looky yonder, that is beautiful. It's white too. If you drop it, you can find it in the woods.
By gosh, he's good.
I'm smarter than average.
He's done got it figured out.
Burr.
He's got it all figured out, Todd Boone. It's the first time he's done this. He's way ahead of me and you.
You know what? I don't always.
You can peel the dirt out underneath your fingernails.
I don't always mind interrupting
ladies,
Jim Frost, but by gosh, I'm going to let you have at it.
All ladies need one of these, too.
You are a pro already
Yeah. Hey, I got this, y'all. Look here now. I'm going to stick it back in that wood over here.
Well, we're just going to let you have that one now when I give you a knife.
Hey, it's going in my pocket, buddy.
No, you don't. That's right. You don't turn it down. You got to give me a penny, as Jim Frost would say. You got to have a penny. Got him an eagle eye so far.
Got a penny somewhere or another.
I don't need it right now. I'll tell you what. I'll take one of them. You'll find something to give me.
Yeah. I got something. I'll give you.
Buckshot.
I got a pack of deer sausage. I'll
take that over a penny any day.
Hey, I'll fix you up.
Hey, Jim Frost, we're going to need a little more time on this one, all right?
Yeah, okay, buddy.
Buckshot's a dealer case of 12. Eagle Eyes, there's going to be a dealer case of 12. Or the Whitetail, a dealer case of 12. All of these are individually gift boxed. We have Swamp Lizards, your goots. We've also included... Now, the camouflage handle Delta Ranger, those, are, in my opinion, are a $10
bill. I love that Delta Ranger. Well, absolutely gorgeous knife.
They're $10 all day long. That'd be a $120 return just in these 12 knives. Look at this, 188 total items that you'll be receiving. And then we've got more Eagle Eyes. We've got the large reservist mid-frame lock blade, and we have the Firefly, as well as the, let's see if I will, we named that one out to you too, what? Mountain Man. The Whitetail. Whitetail's going to be included. And look at this really nice little collector's card right here.
Holy moly. I like that. That's a pretty one right yonder. Y'all look yonder.
You like that American body? You know, that's usually the first one I talk about.
I'm talking about America.
Then I got to talk about these white wolves, too. Because you got to like that white wolf.
Yeah,
that looks good.
I always liked wolves. That's pretty nice.
That is.
Ain't no doubt about it. This ain't no jive, y'all. This is pretty nice, because I can see them probably better than y'all. Well, I don't know. I ain't got my glasses on, but they are pretty.
They get 18 of them.
18 of them?
$10 a piece retail. That's 18 on this card. That's a $180 return. They only paid $198. Do you know what we're going to let you... I tell you what. Now, I want to show you how that works. Right?
Hey, watch out.
I will. Don't worry about it. See that trigger right there?
Yeah.
One trigger. That's all you got to do. And then the liner lock on the inside there. That's going to make it. You all right with 189 knives?
You better show him how to do that.
He knows how to do that.
I don't know how to do that.
You're going to make it. You're all right with
a little
trigger. Hey, watch your hand there.
A trigger here.
And see, this is this new technology stuff. Trigger.
Look young.
Just like an assistant, you know. Just
holy moly.
You know, because sometimes you get like me, you get old and feeble. I can't open the knives up regular, so I have to.
Booyah! Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Look at yonder. Got a deer head on here, too.
Todd Boone, when are we going to show
that? That's 189 items, and then I tell you what, I can't resist. Now, that's going to be a bonus. 190 items going to be in that collection.
That's what I'm talking about here, boys. Who's that good looking fella on there? Hey, that's my cousin. No, that's me. Look at yonder, what a
mountain
knife,
man.
Y'all.
I'm telling you, this whole set's worth getting it. You can only get this with this set, isn't that correct, Todd?
It's not available.
Otherwise, just with this set. So if you want one of these knives right here, you need to buy the set. If you want to sell the rest of the knives, sell them, but you got that centerpiece right there. For as long as you want it.
There are only 480. That's all that we had available for sale. 480. So that's the 190th. This one actually had two bonuses, Mellon Man. So you are extra special, and that don't happen hardly ever. I don't know that it's ever happened before. So 188 was the original deal there at $198. Then that beautiful. That is a Whitetail brand stack handle original buoy. There are only 480 of these that are going to exist, and the only way to receive this knife is to purchase. To purchase this collection, let me show them there real quick. We're going to give them one real good look. So if you want this item, we need you to give us a call. Order 417-30 as the item number. We do all that work in-house. Now, because of the popular response, those of you that are on Spike Cable Network, you need to get real, real busy. Give us a call on this deal, because I can tell you right now, Jim Frost, I have absolutely no doubt whatsoever that is going to be one of, if not the most popular items of the entire show. So real quick again, 41730, minute and a half remaining. We started originally at 188 total items. There was a one of the assisted opening whitetail brands in the camouflage handle material on the Delta Command frame. That was bonus number one. All right, we sold that individually for like $9.98, $10 basically. This is price breakdown of, to about $1.05. That's at 188 total items. And then this incredible fixed blade, limited to only 480 in the entire world, will be yours in stag, a beautiful original Western Bowie design, at no additional charge at the, as the 190th item. All right, so it's available on FlexPay at $99 over two credit card cycles. Very, very busy right now. It's 41730. All right, Jim Frost. We're running out of time. Why don't you go over and stand by that collection with Mountain Man? You want to hold this buoy? Because I think everybody needs to.
Folks, we need you, the centerpiece in this set, that buoy, is going to be well worth the value of buying this set in years to come.
I'm going to grab that for you.
Right, I know there. I know that. From past history and the Parker Frost knives and what's happened to them. I mean, first time with Mountain Man knives, you got an opportunity to buy this set and get that one knife in the middle of it. Don't miss out, so I can tell you.
That's actually bonus number two in this deal. And is this the first time there's ever been a knife done for you, isn't it, on this show?
That's right. It is.
The first ever commemorative Mountain Man product. Available to you. There's old James A. Frost right there. He don't know what to do because he's, again, when I tell you that calculator is going off in his head, trust me. But you know what? It's all good on this one, is it not, Jim Frost?
I have to stay sharp, stay ahead of you, Todd Boone.
That is a good one, folks. The Mountain Man of Steel. Grab those up. I'm telling you, that is one that if you don't buy it, you're going to wish that you would have. 30355. Only $18.75 on the Indian Tribal Axe. But again, there aren't going to be a great deal of these. That's all Teflon coated. It's got the wooden handle, and of course, that's kind of like a suede, and you got all these. A really nice, beautiful feathers to go along with that at $18.75. $49.95 retail value. And then, of course, it will also have a wall plaque to go along with that as well. Now, again, that's stainless, but it's got a heavy Teflon coat. What you see on the front side is exactly what is on the reverse side as well. Less than 100 of those, however, available for sale, $303.55 on the Tribal Axe. And a really good deal there at $18. That's a heck of a deal. I mean, the wall plaque's probably $8, $7.50, $8, something like that. So it's probably a clearance item. All right. Another low inventory product in the Stagalon. It's a crown Stagalon handle with an acid etching on the blade. On both sides, once again, has a wooden base with a, basically like a mousse to hold the knife, just $24.80. Now, we've been out of this one for quite some time, and especially the American Bald Eagle, very, very popular. Only 65. Now, that's all that we have remaining. 65 orders on this. It's 38042 at just $24.80. And you got an eagle right back there. There you go. Look at that eagle right there. It's Crown Stagalon. In other words, but it looks good, and again, that's always popular, but like every time, it just takes a long time to produce those, and we don't receive many of them in stock. All right, it's Excalibur time. How long has it been since I've seen this sword? The sword and the stones, King Arthur's. This is one of the original, 50 inches in the overall length. Now, that is a major price reduction, and also, it comes with a display plaque to put on the wall that is mirror polished stainless steel. Very nice. Now, we used to be able to build a lot of this product, but it's just not anymore. The cost of this has escalated substantially. $149.95 retail value on the sword and the stone, again, in stainless steel. That is a lot of stainless steel, being that it's 50 inches in the overall length. And I believe this is our all-time lowest price ever that I'm aware of, less than $50. There are only 51 available for sale. So this may be an item that we don't have for a long, long time, if ever. 51 orders at only $49.95. It's 305-43. Muskrat Fever, as far as a pocket knife set is concerned, has been one of, if not the most popular that we have had. And I know a lot of it's going to be, because it's $19.88 for all five of these. But it's what you're receiving at that price, less than $4 price breakdown per muskrat. Now, these are also full-size muskrat. Those are the exact ones you'll receive, the Caribbean blue bone, the jade. Then you have that old-fashioned barn board jig, mirror polished steel that we have obtained out of Germany, and then the very, very popular purple bone. If you need some belated Christmas gifts or something like that, or you just want to stock up and have some knives available to give away, this is at less than $20, folks, a $71.50 retail. The German stainless steel, in my opinion, is worth $3.98. Only about 100 orders remain on that item, Muskrat Fevers. It's 407 and a 98 on that item. And we need a little Christmas for the guys every once in a while. Very, very nice. This may be every one of them, well, besides the wooden ones that we were done. This is a new brand, basically a new build, very similar in appearance to like the Elk Ridge series of knives. Really nice leather sheaths to accommodate each and every one of those. As you see, we have that awesome green bone. I love that. And it's also done in like a feather jigging, as well as red bone, at $98 for all eight. That's 12 and a quarter a piece. That jumps up there to about $282 now and 50 cents of retail value. There are just a little over 100 of those. They did an excellent job on the mirror finishing on these blades. Beautiful, beautiful mirror polish. And then look at the luster in the bone on those. So that is absolutely a very, very nice collection. Get Christmas for the guys. 41681, item number on that. All right, now it's time to enter into the realm of our carousel. 14500 is the item number. W.R. Case and Son, Saltwater Mother of Pearl. Look at that beautiful peanut that we're doing. There are only 20 available for sale at $100. 20 only. So we actually have received a few of these. They are working on doing our back orders, and we've had orders placed on this Mother of Pearl product from W.R. Case & Sons for 2 and 3 years, folks. Look at that beautiful knife. Just $100, but again, only 20 are available for sale. It's $14,500. And we have the Painted Pony Poinsettia. Oh, yes, just in time for the holidays. $358. We have the first 10. All right, and this is done, again, this is a buck 112, all right? He's got the build on these 112s in nickel silver. They have become more popular than the standard 110. So you'll receive a serial number between 1 through 10. You're going to have the blood lightning on this one, as well as the eggshell. Nickel silver, all the work done, everything. This is just an absolute piece of art, and a money clip to go along with that. And I take it that it's also probably going to have your customary, very nicely done walnut presentation box with a certificate of authenticity. Now, that's the only new Painted Pony that I believe that we have available, if I'm not badly mistaken. Now, don't owe me do that. $358 only on the poinsettia by Painted Pony. And in Deer Stag, we've got a beautiful three-blade premium medium-sized, very, very nice Stockman at $75. Can I see the box on that one real quick, Zach? $158.35. $75 is all this one is costing you, folks, in Deer Stag. Now, this actually was built in 2011 is the date on the box. I don't know exactly what date yours will be. That's a heck of a deal right there. Genuine Deer Stag, 158.35, at only $75 on a Stockman. Well, look at this. $168.88 is 309.74. About 15 only available. $310 of retail value on that equal-end premium stockman. And look at the beauty of the genuine abalone as the handle material on that. If you are new to the show, whenever we receive this particular handle material and our pearl, they go very, very quickly. And with only 15 available for sale, now that is not many. But you know what? We're thankful to even have those available. $168.88. That's about as good looking as it gets right there. 309.74 at that special price tag on that one. That comes with like the black velvet type of jewelry box to display that nice knife in, because that's really not one that I would think that you would want to carry around. That's one that I hope you'd put up. All right, all the cable viewers, you are about to take a short break, but it is a necessary break, and it's just about 90 seconds in length, so please do not go anywhere. All right, Dish and Direct, look at what we have at $68. This is the cheetah frame, the swing guard. It's the cub in that beautiful green green bone with the blade etch. There are only 9. The guard opens and closes with the blade. Only 9 are available for sale. 41694 at $68. That is a big, big-time collectible frame of a knife, folks. Big time. Just 9, though. $68 only. So take my word for it. That's another one that's going to go rather quickly. We do have The Herd by Michael Prater. Probably will not be many of these either at $136.70. That is a classic Hen and Rooster original, almost like a Tennessee, Texas, or Arkansas toothpick. And look at those beautiful buffalo out of his signature series. There are this one and 7 more. Only 8 are available for sale. He polished the stag down, did the CO2 lasering. And on this particular one, he is also going to autograph the sheath. Michael Prater, painted pony at $136.70. That one is not likely to come back, at least on that particular frame, 41228 at that special price tag. Well, welcome back in to those of you that take the short commercial break. Look at what we, another item, 14 are available on a toothpick by W.R. Case & Sons, and a full slab of genuine abalone as the handle material again. Just 14. And, you know, at $98, this has been the most popular, well, the most purchased of any of the abalone-handled products that we have had, even more so than the 54 pattern trapper. There have not been a great deal of them, and I've got a feeling a lot of that is due to that price tag at less than $100. 16528 for 14 orders only in genuine abalone. And we have a mother of pearl. This is a little mini or a baby copperhead with a Warncliffe blade in that beautiful saltwater mother of pearl. Also with that classic jewelry type of a collector's box to go along with it at $108.96. That's just a little shy of a $200 retail value. And we've got lucky number 13. That's the inventory that we have available on that item. And that absolutely fantastic pearl. It's got a cool blade on it as well. A Warncliffe blade. It's 309.76 at that special $108.96 price. And the double X changer in rosewood we have available at $75. Less than 40 of those to go around. 131.61. That will come with 3 additional blades that interchange in the handle. So basically, it's like having one case, a lot blade, that has 3 separate functions on it, 3 additional blades to go along with it. And the leather sheath will accommodate all of the blades plus the frame. Just $75 on that one, almost $135 retail on 13161 on the double X changer. And the copper lock. Oh, look at this one. An abalone. There are 10. available for sale. Now, that is the large copper lock frame, the larger of the two that are built. It's the largest one that is available. $315.90 is what I'm showing of retail value at $163.48. I'm telling you what. Well, look at what nature has created there. Less than $164. That is a class, that's a showpiece. 32035 is the item number. And we have a very, very unusual 41782. This is a gunboat pattern by Hen and Rooster. It's a frame that I have not seen in, good gosh, I don't even remember the last time that I saw that frame. It was two decades ago. It's a gunboat frame, similar to a canoe with a different shape of the bolsters. We only have 12, $150 retail at $64.80. That is brown sea snake as the handle material. How cool is that? 41782 at $64.80. There are only 12. $150 retail value on that. All right, here is your classic, a W.R. Case & Sons original version of a Western buoy in the gift box, and the price remains the same, $138. This one actually has, it's the same knife, but this one, the difference is there are two of them. One does not have a blade print, and this one does. About 50 are available, $236. And 80 cents of retail value at only a $138 price tag. It's $117.54 on that beautiful, beautiful original Western buoy design with the blade etch by W.R. Case & Sons. All right, now then, here's what I've been waiting for. And I've been waiting patiently.
Here he comes.
Here he comes. I am absolutely tickled to death that you've been here with us.
Fast talking, carrying on. Y'all not sell nice.
Well, they say we work. That's what we work good together. You talk slow, I talk fast. We all meet right there in the middle.
Okay.
That's how it's supposed to work right there.
I'll meet you in the middle of that. I agree to meet you in the middle.
There you go.
Yeah, okay.
Well, we've got a handmade German bull. Handmade in Germany, a beautiful design. You know, it's your classic skinning type of knife. Now only
skin a bull.
Yeah, Mountain Man, only 50 of these are ever going to be made.
Hey, 50? They better get on a stick and start buying them, man, hadn't they?
You mean this is $18? This handmade German bull?
My gosh, only $18. Shoot, man, they got that much in their piggy bank.
No, this is 41700.
Oh, let's look up yonder.
It's $42.50. My bad on that. You won't hold that against me, will you?
Nah.
$42.50. Only 50 will ever be made with the Mountain Man Certificate of Authenticity right there. And again, you know, I've stated an elaborate certificate. This has a lot of personal history talking about you in the radio station and all that.
It's all good, y'all. They left out the bad part.
So what'd you do on that radio station?
Well, I did a little fishing, hunting report. Read a few Bible verses, talk about it. Salute, soldier salute.
That's what I'm talking about right
now. Got
to
honor your vets, man.
Yes, you do.
Hey, freedom comes with a price.
It's not free.
That's right.
Freedom is not free.
That's right.
You know what? And I tell you what, them fellas give up their lives, and yeah, that's why we can do what we do.
That's it.
That's why we can hunt, and that's why we can fish.
That's it, y'all.
That's all good right there. There were only 50 of the German bull. All right, now here's that $18 one I spoke of a while ago, Mountain Man. This is a stag-a-lon handle again. You remember the old Uncle Henry's and everything?
Yeah, go back a long way.
Yeah, they used a stag-a-lon handle. Now, this one's more of the... It doesn't have the yellow finish to it. It's more of like a you know, a deer antler, but it also has the printing on the blade. Now, this is a special, it's a chipaway with the leather sheath, and there it is, Mountain Man.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Look here, y'all. Let's hold this up where they can see that.
You know what? You be my guest.
That's a knife right yonder. You can skin deer, pig, antelope, squirrel. You can't skin a duck.
What about a possum?
You pluck a duck.
What about a possum? It's skinned one with it.
Well, people like to eat possum. You can skin a possum with it. A lot of people like possum with a sweet tater or something.
Yeah.
Raccoon, yummy.
It's a delicacy.
Hey, what are you talking about?
You know what?
Raccoon gumbo. Shoot.
You know, man, Jim Frost, about, what, a month or so, 2 months ago, gave me a darn possum. I'm a live one now. Not one, but he gave me two of them.
Is that, what'd you do with them?
I feel sorry for him. I let him go.
You let him go?
Yeah.
Hey, that's the best thing to do. Hey, we call them the cleanup crew.
That's exactly.
They work side and side with the buzzards. You see, what the buzzards can't get, possum can. But look at that knife, y'all. Now, ain't that a pretty knife?
I thought for all these years of loyal service, I'd at least got like a watch. Gave me a darn possum.
A watch?
That's no joke. Did it right here live.
He might be watching you now.
Yeah, Texas Chihuahua, I think, is what he really wanted me to call it, but it was a possum.
Hey, you can eat them. Heck, they ain't going to kill you. Man, soak them in salt water and vinegar.
There you go.
Hey, this knife here now.
That'll cure anything, won't it?
Yeah, it'll cure anything. A little salt water and vinegar.
These are moving. They're moving out the door. $18. It is a special. That was 41750. All right, now look at this one that y'all picked out. And I tell you what, hands up. I'll give you a hand on this one, a clap. See, this is like an American flag.
Yep.
You've got the the stars on the bolster, and then you have, which is looks like to be some type of maybe a coral or synthetic, saltwater mother of pearl. It says red, white, and blue.
That's what I'm talking about. Need to give it to some of these soldiers out here for a Christmas present.
There you go.
Look, Yonder, how many blades we got on there?
Well, we got five.
Five blades.
There you go. See, they're all, the audience has come alive there, Mountain Man. I tell you what, you woke them up.
Yeah, they did. Hey, y'all.
See, it's all American. Read that for me, Chris. You know I don't have my glasses on. All American certificate. It's a certificate and a picture, an autograph picture. From Mountain Man. And now, what now?
All-American boy.
All-American boy. Five-blade limited edition trapper, but there were only, we could only do 190, because that's all the knives that we got on this one.
Hey.
Only 190 will ever exist at $32.50. It's 41689. And then this is another top choice on, it's an oversized trapper. Look at this handle up there. You can see it. You see the white in the handle there, Mountain Man?
Yes, I do.
That's buffalo horn.
I declare. Where'd y'all get them buffaloes at?
I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea where he gets them.
There's a whole bunch of them nowadays. Sheep.
Buffalo, $17.86. A jumbo barren bull trapper. And this one, this says Big Old Boy on it. It looks like it's a Mountain Man Big Old Boy.
Hey.
Printed on the blade on this one. There are them ducks again. There you are. You.
That's me again.
Yeah.
I'm shooting the moon on that one. It was late that night. Okay. I'm shooting at a duck.
Yeah, I see him right there.
it was late that night. What can I say?
$17.86. Oh gosh.
86 cents
only.
Oh, yeah,
416-52 is the item number. You shot moons many times. You don't do that often, do you?
No. Back in the day, I'd shoot moons. Hey, I ain't talking about what
back
moon
in
is
the day.
Now.
I'm messing with you.
Back in the day.
Because that's the first time I'd ever heard anybody say that on TV on our show before. You know what?
Shoot the moon. Hey, man, what are you talking about?
Well, jeez. We're talking about now genuine stag, because I know you like, we know you like deer antler.
Yes, look at that. Eat it every morning for breakfast.
Look at it. 30.
That's a knife there, buddy.
$38.86, and that's got the, like, look at the beautiful wood spacers. They all hand-picked that deer antler. You have to get it by the a train car load, and then they hand-select it, because we don't use, you know, the ones that got cracks and all that kind of stuff in it. So you have to hand-select it all. That's where the brow tine was.
I see that.
No two are going to look exactly alike. They had to remove the brow tine so you could, you know, you could hold on to it. And this is a Chippeway, genuine stag Chippeway, another excellent choice for a mountain man commemorative at only $38.86 with that autograph certificate. Let me show that, because we got new people joining the show.
Dude,
like every second.
Hey.
There you go.
All right, looky here now.
And then that'll tell you a whole lot.
That's a story right there.
All kinds of stories.
It's all good. That's right.
I'm telling you what.
Except for that part. Never mind. Hey, it's all good.
We wouldn't have it any other way.
It's good. That's right.
41634 on that particular one. Now let's see what I'm doing right now. All right, we also have a... all right, we took a Koi River's, a big brand of ours, a Koi River, and this is like an axe that people, you know, that we sell a lot to use it. Again, it's in stainless steel, it's not carbon. And look what they did on the handle on that one there, Mountain Man.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about, Mountain Man.
$18.75, $36.50 retail, 41674 at that special price, and I don't... Is that something on the blade right there? No, that's just how... That's in a Koi River, so...
Let me see.
It's like a rubberized grip on that one.
Yeah, look here. It's got a blade protector on there. You can take it off, but I ain't gonna...
You better
take
watch it,
off. It.
It might... You slip now, you might cut some of that beard.
Hey, I don't want to do that.
It takes too long to grow, don't
it?
Yeah,
well, you eat Jell-O, it'll grow. Look, take it. It's on there pretty good. That's for shipping purposes, though.
Does it?
Hey, it's light, man. You get out in the woods, you build a campfire, you can chop wood and kindling with it and shoot, man, chop a deer ribs with it. Chop, 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 chop.
Boy, I tell you what, you know what? This has been an absolute blast. Now, if you eat Jell-O, it makes your beer grow faster?
That's right.
Is there a certain flavor?
I like the grape myself.
So that
grape
seems
Jell-O.
To work better?
Yes, grape.
Folks, you just heard it firsthand. All of you that want to grow a beard and you want to do it quickly, you get you some grape Jell-O.
It's better than Miracle-Gro. It'll burn your face. But okay, don't use
Miracle-Gro.
Miracle-Gro. Oh, no, don't do that. Ladies, y'all don't try it either. No. Although there is some ladies out there, Mr. Phil, say in southern Arkansas that we won't get into that.
Yeah, I'm going to have a hard time continuing.
Continue on. I'll hush up here.
No.
All right. Hey.
Oh, Miracle-Gro, boy. You know what? There's going to be a big, big push on the Miracle-Gro sales tomorrow.
Right on.
$38.50. That's the crown stag. That's what shed off the head.
It looks like it.
And and then that is a. That's actually an elk. An elk antler on
elk.
That one also.
That's right.
$38.50 on this one. A $90. Or retail. That is, again, one good looking knife. It also will come with a leather sheath. Are you shooting ducks again on that one? Let's see. What's it?
Well, he's getting away from me. He's flying.
Oh, it's
off.
Old mallard.
Yeah, it's old mallard. Oh, I ain't shooting on them. Must not be ducks.
That's the first one we've had like that, isn't it? I like that. Look at that mallard.
Look at that.
You turn it.
Turn it.
I can't. There you go. You see how it shows?
There he is. It ain't duck season. See, I ain't shooting.
41749 at $38.50. Well, you're down there in that flyaway, right? You've got all kinds of ducks on there.
Yeah, we got wood duck tail. We got coots. Don't eat coots.
No, they just aren't very good. No. Oh, that's a Voss Cutlery Company. That's the first one of those we've done. What's Coots taste like?
I kind of like the water to come out of, like a fish, kind of.
Yeah, it's just...
They are eatable.
They really...
You soak them in kerosene for a couple of hours, man, they're delicious. Really are. Kerosene.
That'd fix anything, won't it?
Hey, yeah, you ain't lying.
Just don't smoke after you get through eating it.
That's right.
Oh, golly.
Blow your belly up. No.
Where are we at? 41738. Now, we did the first ever Mountain Man's Camo Nut. This is on a Case Lightweight Camouflage Peanut at $36.75. So we got another case knife here, Mountain Man. And they do these handles for people who want to use the knife, usually. And then we just thought it appropriate with you and your background and everything, we use camo.
Hey, yeah. Just don't drop it in the woods, y'all.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Most people are probably going to put these up and not use them. But you know what? You're fine with them using them, aren't you?
Hey,
keep that certificate and that autographed picture.
Yes, sir.
That's what we're talking about. 41738. They're only 25, though. It's all that we have. 25 available at $36.75. So, again, if that one sells out, Mountain Man, and they want to... they want a case knife. This is the second fixed blade, a case fixed blade that we've had. It's also in that sure grip handle. Now there you are once again. You're out there in that. You're in them reeds. They're hunting them ducks.
That's me, all right.
But you're not shooting there. Looks like you're strolling and probably going to your blind. You got there's that old lab.
Well,
that lab.
Yeah, that might be Buddy. I'm trying to take him back to the house. He's hungry. I was too in that picture. I'm always hungry though.
Now this is $49.95. Is how many of these we have available? I know it's a case knife, so they're not going to be 25 on this one too, Mountain Man.
Hey,
it's 25.
That's a good deal there.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I mean, two American legends, W.R. Case and Sons and Mountain Man, all together on one item. No, they're actually, they're 30, I'm sorry, 30 available, 41736. But that's still not, man, it's not many at all. I mean, 30 only. I want to hear what you got to say about this item here in just a minute.
Well, who cut Freddie's arm, hand off? Well, I won't know.
That'll be coming up here in just one moment. It's not a Mountain Man item, but I know he's going to get a hoot out of this next or this that deal coming up here. This is a Chippaway Black Forest Wood. Now, this has got a good picture right there of you. If I can get it, if I can do the magic. $26.75 original Western buoy. They did a good job on that.
That's a good light.
Boy, I tell you what, that is.
Sir.
That's one handsome devil there.
Let me get that knife.
Look at that.
Yes, sir. He's a good looking feller. Yes, sir. Looky yonder. I even had correct hand right. I spelled my name right. Everything.
You
can't beat that, y'all. Y'all need to get on the phone or on that computer and get to buying these rascals.
Well, there are only 200, and that may sound like a lot. This is going to be a very, very popular item. 41683 with the leather sheath and the autographed picture at $26.75. Now, I know this next item's not yours, but I just knew that you would have something to say about this next item right here. This is called the Zombie. The Zombie Execution.
Are you sure you didn't cut Freddy Krueger's hand off?
Trust me, if somebody did, it wasn't me. But because you know about them zombies.
Yeah, I've heard about them, read about them in books. Goodness,
see
great. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, hey. Keep that beside your bed for self-protection. Somebody comes in, you go.
A zombie.
Hi. They just gonna run out the door.
This is a, won't believe how popular these are. We only have 79. You know what happens more times than not? They buy two of them. One for each hand. I'm not joking you. All right, sir, one for each hand. Let me hold that. That's skeletonite.
Skeletonite handle material.
Stainless steel, yeah. It fits on there just like that. And see, we got our official little zombie logo up there under the item number 33040. $38 only. And again, with only 79 available, and then, like I said, more times than not, people buy two of them. You think them zombies are going to come?
I hope they do. I'm ready for them. One of them going to come looking for his hand, this rascal here, but he ain't getting it. I like that. I ain't never seen nothing quite like it, but...
Until I saw it, I hadn't either.
Hey, wait a minute. You can fillet three fish at one time. Well, I'm talking about speed up your fillet process. Three at one time. Shoot, man. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm going to start snorting. That's what happened when I
Where
get
the laugh. Where Come back here. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Man. I was ready there. Now.
That zombie executioner Booyah. Mountain man style, folks. Chippewa's Evergreen Christmas. All right, this was a popular item that we had, I believe we just had it on the midweek show, but we had to move it to a speed zone. Hand-tanned leather sheath that's in the green bone. Of course, all the variations of the finish on the green is going to be different because it's impregnated, but it's less than $10, a $39 retail value for only $9.98. And again, basically, it's like buying a sheath. Receiving the knife to go along with it. A classic silver duck, 20779. There are just 48. Now, this is a duck brand. Again, we've had two different items under the duck brand. That's more than we've had in about the last 5 weeks. $12.50, but only 48 are available for sale in that satin finish blade. The duck brand's actually one of the brands that started it all with the Milanos. Elk Ridge Hand Forged Grizzly will also be very limited. That is a custom design, 440 stainless steel. You have a stegolon and a wood. That's oil on the blade. You have it as well. At $18.95, your classic Tennessee, Texas, or Arkansas toothpick designs, 38075. At only $18.95. And we have a Crow and Rooster Trio. These are brand new. Now, we weren't sure whether we were going to receive any of these or have these available for sale this year or not. So you've got a stegolon, a yellow comp, and then that kind of like that molasses type of swirl. Crow and Rooster brand, which we now own that trademark, $29.95, less than $10 each. 41665. They got some pretty awesome packaging that come along with them also. A lot of people have been asking about this item. We hadn't had it available in a few shows maybe. The Sycamore Slab Side Chippewa, again, that classic Tennessee, Texas, or Arkansas toothpick design. A beautiful wood handle. The handle's actually done along the version of like the old coffin type of design. Leather sheath, a $50. A retail value by Chippewa, only $11.50. And the Mother of Pearl WR Case & Sons 3-Blade Stockman, that's the 33 frame at $120. We have 11. That's all that are available. 14502, 11 only at $120. And that beautiful salt water Mother of Pearl on that one. Big time collectible there also. And our collector's warehouse find is done on the original Quicksilver frame, all stainless. That knife is 15 plus years old. It was actually manufactured in the original Seki City factory, and that sucker is sharp. We have less than 40, and that's gone forever. It's already over 15 years old, $11.25, 204.25. item number on that one. 40 retail dollars, 15 plus years ago it was a 40 retail dollar item. And if you just need a good old hunting knife, I know we hadn't had a lot of Case hunting knives lately because we hadn't had them lately. Well, we've gotten about 40 of these it looked like came available at $41.74 with a field dressing blade, a sure grip handle, a ballistic sheath, W.R. Case & Son sheath. It's 130-52 at $41.74. Good all-around, good working hunting knife, basically what that is, and that's what it's intended for. We also received a few of the silver shiners at $58 with your fisherman's knife on the full 5-inch toothpick pattern in the yellow comp, and of course, that's your Case rattle trap. That is, the shield that you see there is actually to sharpen hooks. It will come in the nice tin. Now, we were only able to obtain 16 of this item. It's all been available. It's $117.49 for 16 orders at $58 only on that one in the tin. Now, I want to say thanks for all of our Spike Cable viewers. We certainly appreciate it. Mountain Man appreciates it. We will be back at the same place, same time on our next show. Hope y'all have an absolutely fantastic weekend of shows, Dis and Direct. You're going to be hanging out with us for just a little while longer. All right, 41492. 40th anniversary limited edition, which was 1972 to 2012. Just 20, well, less than $30. There are only 64 of them. They will not be manufactured again. Gray bone, that's a nickel silver frost script shield inserted into the bone handle. 440 Rockwell tested surgical stainless steel. 41492. So 64 of them, and that's the end of the line, at least on the trio, the gunstock, the Barlow, and the four blade, which is about an $80 retail value. And there'll be no more of those. A little trucking Christmas going on at $29.95 only. You're going to receive that beautiful Ford, I believe that's probably a 1956 or something like that, 1/24th scale die cast in that awesome Christmas red with the Merry Christmas door print, that's on both sides, and a green bone, second generation, a smooth green bone, second generation steel warrior peanut will come along with that. It's 41520. With a really beautiful gift package at only $29.95. Thomas O'Dellis and Sheila have made their way. Now, we have got to... And welcome into Cutlery Corner Network. I'm Todd Boone. Mr. James A. Frost has joined us. You know what? You're becoming a regular on this show, Jim Frost.
I am. I'm enjoying it, Todd. I like working with you.
I know you do.
Mountain Man is in the building.
And everybody's going to receive one of these autographed, a really, really nicely done certificate of authenticity is going to come along. That's with the Mountain Man product.
With the Mountain Man product.
And we have quite a bit of it.
Yeah.
Now, he has a tendency to talk a little slow sometimes, and I talk very, very quickly. So we're going to work all of that out while we're live on air, okay?
Yeah, Mountain Man, he's known from the hit series Duck Dynasty.
Yeah, yes, he is known from a very, very popular show. He's a cool dude, too. I like him.
He is. Yeah, he's neat.
I like him.
You're going to love him, folks. Well, all of you out there have seen him anyway, but we're just proud to have him here.
Well, this is going to be fun. Now, we're going to go through some product real quick, let everything get going and warmed up and all of that kind of good stuff. And you've got some more katanas, right?
I do.
We have a lot of merchandise to air, and this is going to be a very, very fun show. Thank you so very much. Oh, by the way, on our website at cutlerycorner.net, what you need to do is go and register. There is no purchase necessary now. We're going to give this away. Our Christmas night show, we're going to draw a name for those of you that have registered at cutlerycorner.net. A custom handmade buffalo horn stag piece. It's a beautiful knife, and I'll be tickled to give that away, Jim Frost.
Absolutely. Can't wait.
All right. You know what we're going to do? So we got a lot of product. We have a lot of product. We've got the special guests. It's going to be fun. So we're going to get busy. You all right with that?
I'm ready, buddy.
All right. Here we go. $297.57. We've got the buy one, get one free. These are the Venoms. You know, these have done extremely well there, Jim Frost.
Well, why not, Todd? Look at the price on that. That's a BOGO. You buy one, get one free. And, I'm telling you, it's a quality piece.
Assisted knives. Just get with the representatives to receive this for the holidays or talk to them about it. We're ready to ship this product out, are we not, James?
We are.
All right, we're going to get going. Reason that we're showing you two of these at $9.98, you are going to receive these exact two. Now, the only difference in the knife is going to be what's on the handle. That carbon fiber look, you have a spider on one of them. The other one is going to be the scorpion, but they are assisted opening, and those were $12.50 individual. It's what they sold for a piece, and we're doing both of them.
Knives. Okay, it is a little more on the rose pink hue, but you know, the rose block itself is such a great collector knife. You put magenta on there, and then you really got something.
You got a point, Sheila. I have to agree with you 100%. We locked in on 14 of these, so we don't have a lot.
Nope.
But the magenta bone, you may be onto something there. I don't think there are that many out there. And for those who get in on it, hey, I'd probably put it up.
Now here's red. If you want red, we have red too. They call this mini. It's really like the medium-sized trapper. It's $37.93, 13994, mm-hmm. Item number. And that one really is designed to use too at that size. You know, the premium trapper to me is a little too big to carry around. This one, perfect. And then the last one is our Case NRA Outdoors. This is on that persimmon.
It is. Now, this is the premium trapper.
Yes.
What you're getting is the Case XX NRA Outdoors knife. Now, the serial numbers on this will be individually serialized, and they are actually reasonably low quantities and low numbers available. Today. And a Zach's thumbs up means a goodie, boys. Come and get it. Dinner's on the table. Not.
What? Let me hear your best call, Tom.
You just heard it.
No.
Oh, that wasn't mine.
That was me. You do it. Let me hear you. Do you use a box call, or what do you use? Do you use a slate? Do you just holler at them?
I just sit there and wait.
Just wait.
Yeah.
He just waits for them to come up.
Yeah. It's a lot easier than this.
That sounds pretty good.
You know.
You know what I have found?
What?
It really doesn't matter how bad you are at it. They'll come.
Yeah, well, I found that the hardest part of turkey hunting is those last 50, 60 yards or so trying to stay still.
Yeah.
If you stay still, they usually will come by.
Wait till they put their head down. But now, in my opinion, that's a pretty good box call. We had the box call along with the muskrat, and that's in that, it's a greenish smooth bone.
And obviously, for those of you, most of you are going to know this already, but you can use chalk on that box and make it really squawk if you like. It's take a look at this.
Antique smooth bone is what they're calling it.
This is called our Golden Pro by Elk Ridge. That does have the wire-cut elk right there in the handle. That's an anodized lightweight aluminum handle with inserts. Is that a G10 or ABS?
ABS. Standard opener.
I love the golden finish here.